Yo, what up, everybody? It's your boy, Uncle Jesse. We're going to go ahead and do 2020 Bowman Draft Baseball Hobby Jumbo Full Case number 2. Alrighty. And as always, good luck, everybody. Thank you, Isaac. All righty, here we go. It's 6:47. So let's see how long this takes me. In the interest of time, I'm going to try to do this as quick as I possibly can. All right, here we go. Well, that's a good start. A Torkelson paper. All right, I'm going to leave the top loading for my sorter. We got a Kerstad to 250 Orioles. That's nice. A Swiney first, Bowman refractor, a Volpe refractor, a Torkelson chrome. Bean paper, that's a good one. A Veen chrome refractor, that's a good one. Raul, okay, I'm just gonna be quiet now. Alika Williams to 150 Rays. Isaiah Green with the chrome draft pick autograph Sparkers refractor parallel. That goes to the Mets. There you go. Gourmand, 499 Cardinals. All Clayton Beter, Dodgers first Bowman autograph. Torkelson insert, nice. Curse that paper, nice. Drohan, Red Sox, Sky Blue, which is not numbered for some reason. Torkelson paper for the Tigers. Corey Lee, 150 Astros. Marco Mejia, 250 Twins autograph. Pack. O'Neill Cruz, 250 Pirates. One box down, and it took me a little under 10 minutes. So I'm on pace for what, an hour 20? Let's see if I can shorten that. Thank you. My food is almost here. Oh, don't start doing this bullshit. Ashton, Aaron Ashby, $4.99 Brewers. Kerstad Chrome Orioles. Kerstad Chrome. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. I feel like I'm not. Dane Acker, 150 A's. Casey Martin, Phillies autograph. Some paper for the dice. Curse that paper, Orioles. Quinn Cotton, 150 Reds. Nice. A Torkelson refractor for the Tigers. Asa Lacy to 75 Royals autograph. Ace Hines, Red Sky Blue. Of course she is, Raul. What kind of silly question is that? Alright, I gotta go get this thing real quick. I'll be right back. Sorry about that. The door to the lobby was closed and the security guard was in there, so I had to go get the food. Apologize for that. Encarnacion, $4.99 Marlins. Torkelson paper, Tigers. Yeah, wow, Royals doing it. Asa Lacy to 175. I'm sorry, to 150 autograph. He hit another one earlier to 75. Kershaw Chrome for the Orioles. Need some of these big names to start popping up with the autographs. Kershaw paper Orioles. This doesn't belong here. Kershaw Chrome Orioles. What you cooking up, Raul? Seminars 250 Angels parallel. I had an assistant, but I'm all by myself. All right, lemon pepper drumsticks, that's on fire. Two boxes in, 23 minutes. Probably be closer to 20 if I didn't have to go get that food. But whatever. Got a decent pace right now. See if I can turn it up a notch. Blake Daniels, 250 Astros. Yeah, I need the Vikings to beat the Patriots. They're getting a little too close to comfort there for the tops of the division. Plus, I hate the Patriots too, so there's also that. Nice, a Robert Hassell to 250. Padres refractor. Max Meyer to 499. Marlins, third overall pick. Not bad. Yeah, I need the Vikings to win for sure. Yeah, I don't care what's going on there, and I just hate the Patriots. And I want them to lose every time. When's the last time a wide receiver won Rookie of the Year? Randy Moss, probably? Brett Batty, Mets, Sky Blue. Thank you. numbers looking like? Torkelson Tigers paper. How many yards does he have? How many catches does he have? How many touchdowns does he have? Kavako 250 Twins. I'm not doing anything, Raul. You're letting that happen to yourself, man. You are letting that happen to yourself. You're better than that, brother. You're better than that. Don't do it to yourself. Don't let others influence what you can control yourself. What's his vertical? What's his 40 time? What was his GPA back in high school? How many girlfriends has he had? What's his body count? What's his IQ? You know, I need answers. Jeff Criswell, A's first Bowman auto. And that is true. You're not lying about that one. Raul. Yeah. Bad hits will definitely do that to you. A Kerstad insert. A Kerstad paper. Completely understand. I would probably be way worse than anyone. I wonder what JMS and CBJ interactions are like. if I know CBJ like I think I do, it doesn't bother him at all, or at least he doesn't show it. And then when he shuts the stream down, you know, he probably punches a bag or something, or the wall. Raul, LOL. I wonder if like people know about him in like the like as far as like the Breakers, you know, world. I wonder if he's like infamous or something. He's a great guy. You know, he really is. He means well. It's just, you know, it's an acquired taste. Jared Schuster autographed to 250 Braves. That was a pitcher's box for sure, at the least. Torkelson Tiger's insert. Ethan Hankins, Indian Sky Blue. Sparkle. Tigers. It's not numbered, but it's nice. Ooh, a box topper. Nice. There was not a box topper in the first case of this. I don't think they're one per case. So, very nice. I don't know about y'all. I'm curious. Let's see what's in here. It's a Padre. Robert Hassell. 29 of 50. Very nice. I don't know who has the Padres, but there you go. No, I know exactly who's got the Padres, so. Congrats, Raul. A little something there for you. Torkelson paper. Need to start hitting these big name autos. Come on, Uncle Jesse. Work your magic. A one of one paper. Jackson Rutledge. There is a little magic right there. For the Nationals. Very nice. Wish that was a bigger name, though. But still great to the Nationals owner. Maybe now the case will start heating up. Torkelson refractor for the Tigers, nice. Jeff Criswell, A's, white sparkle. Stevie P, Austin Wells, 98 and 99 for the Yankees. Very nice. I know the greens don't do that well, but that's my favorite color. Nice looking card. There you go. There you go, Stevie P. You are very welcome, man. Thank you for buying into the rakes, man. Thank you. CJ Abrams, $4.99 Padres. Riley Green, Tiger Sky Blue. Zach Veen insert. Mike Cianni, 250 Reds. Torkoise and Chrome, Tigers. Casey Schmidt, $4.99, Giants autograph. There you go, Fred. My man Axe. Curse that paper, Orioles. Looks like Veen paper, Meyer paper in there. What time does that Patriots Rams game start? Anyone know? Daxton Fulton Marlins autograph at 8:20. I'll definitely be done by this break by then. What's up, Carlos? How you doing? Hope you're having a great day, my dude. Thank you for tuning in. Y'all hit that like button if you haven't already. Definitely helps me out. And why wouldn't you want to help your Uncle Jesse? Cost you nothing to hit that like button. I really appreciate it. Curse that Orioles insert. Brad. Yeah, I don't know. I think that would be. I'd watch that. I'd watch that. You think he's still breaking? Alec Thomas, D-backs, Sky Blue. Check this one out though. Spencer Torkelson. 38 of 99. Tigers. Very nice. Would have been nicer if it was autographed. But starting to heat up. And we're halfway through. To that VH1 show behind the music. Those shows used to be awesome. Do that on the Brandon Cooks to 99 behind the breaks. Alright. Wow, I'm at 43 minutes. Damn it! Trying to do this thing under an hour. That's not gonna happen. But I'm gonna try, damn it. A nice Hassell refractor, decent for the Padres. Trying to kick it up a notch here. I mean, I know how to do this thing super fast, but Cassandra's gonna hate me. David Calabresi to 250 Angels with the autograph mojo. Team with a hit. Logan Gilbert, Mariner, Sky Blue. Schroeder in the house. What up, Schroeder? Ryan Jensen, Cubs, White Sparkle. Please, please smash that like button for your boy if you haven't already. Helps me out a lot if you do. Your girlfriend collects too, Smokey? Kristen Lutz, 250 Brewers. Ooh, a gold. Hopefully it's a big time autograph. It is Bryce Bonin of the Reds, which I believe was a filler. There you go, Brad. Bryce Bonin, 48 of 50 autograph. That's what's up, Smokey. That's what's up. I was gonna say the couple that breaks together, you know, stays together. I think that's how that saying goes. A Kershaw paper Orioles. Mark Vientos, 1099 for the Mets. So what would you say is the nicest thing in your collection, Smokey? I see an orange in there. I hope it's an autograph. A big name autograph. Come on. We are due. Someone is due for a big hit. All right, here we go. It's not an autograph. Tyler Brown, 22 of 25. Astros. And behind that is the autograph, Chris McMahon, Rockies auto. Dang. Smokey. Torcos and Chrome Tigers. Autos are the second pack when you take them out. I wonder if that is true. Probably. I wouldn't put it past you. A 56 Yogi Berra, number one in the collection. That sounds very fancy. Austin Coffee White Sox Sky Blue. J-Bass. Yeah, I heard you were hanging out there. Busting his balls. I still have a long ways to go. He's got me beat as far as speed with this stuff. Yeah, I'm at 53 minutes with 3 boxes left. Which is a huge improvement from yesterday. And I can still go faster, but my sorter's gonna hate me. But, you know, it is what it is. So value-wise, what do you think is your biggest card, Smokey? Actually, you know what? Don't answer that question. Because Feds is watching. I hit a Torkelson parallel to 99. That was pretty cool. And Austin Wells autographed to 99 for the Yankees. I hear those are 2 good ones. Hit a 101 for the Nationals. It was a pitcher though. Can't remember the name. A 101 paper at that. Nice for my boy Ray. Oh wow, Ray. Wait, hold up. I hope he got the Cubs. Yep, yes he did. There you go, Ray. Couldn't hit it in the first one, but I got it in the second one. Ed Howard to 250 for the Cubbies. Some of the cuts on these are fucking crazy. Trevor Larnach, 150 Twins. Brad, I don't know, man. But if you need me to make some moves for you, just send me an email. Tell me what you need, and I'll take care of you. Yeah, I got an empty college football hit random break. I think it's $66 a spot, and you get a random card. Some potential to hit a big card there. Christian Robinson, $4.99, D-backs. I'm surprised Jameis hasn't jumped into that NT college football stuff. He did pretty well in it. Figured he would help out with that. Water break. Giants second autograph, Patrick Bailey. First Bowman auto. There's that paper Orioles. Some paper real quick. Not paper, water. Some paper. Tigers. What the hell? A cursed that chrome Orioles. Twin sky blue. Oswald Peraza, 250 Yankees paper. Torkelson insert for the Tigers. Smokey, well, take a picture of it if you need to sell it. That way, you know, you can remember the good times. What the hell? Nick Gonzalez for the Pirates, insert to 99. Must be a Yankee break. Austin Wells to 150 for the Yankees. That is the second colored autograph for the Austin Wells Yankee man. Not bad, not bad. Kershaw Orioles insert. All right, two boxes left. Damn it. Yeah, basically, Raul, JMS, it's just a habit, honestly. Kind of makes Cass's life a little bit easier, too. But moving forward, after this break, I'm going to put a stop to that. Giants with another autograph to 250, Patrick Bailey. Agreed, JMS and Raul. Agreed. Michael Busch, 250 Dodgers. Not really. But okay. Joe Ryan, 150 Rays. There's that paper, Orioles. A Torkelson paper. It's an orange. I hope it's a big hit auto. Nice. And it's a Met. Matthew Dyer. 16/25. That looks real nice with the Mets colors. PD Halpin, Indians, sky blue. Marco Luciano, 499 Giants. Who's there? What the hell? Somebody just opened, hold on. New cleaning lady. You see, like, I don't know, man. The cuts on some of these are just awful. Just terrible. No excuse. Anyway. York, Red Sox White Sparkle, Caraway Cubs autograph. What the fuck, man? That's probably not gonna help at all, but haven't done that in years. Cuts in this box are just fucking terrible on these chromes. Man. I'm good, Brian. It's just all the dust in here, man. I do have allergies to mold and dust. It is upon us. Last box mojo. Oh my god, bro. Dust, like, dude, all these monster boxes with cards in them, all that shit picks up dust. Carpet, dust. Top loaders, dust. Computers, dust. And does anybody come in here and clean? No. I guess I'm expected to clean. Anyway. Let's see what's in this last box mojo. Good luck, everybody. We'll get it out to you. Yeah, I should dust this place down. Every now and then. Computer protected by dust bunnies. Torkelson Tigers paper. You got Nick Garcia, $4.99, Pirates autograph. Daytimers, to 50 Angels. Hunter Green, $4.99. Reds. I think it's safe to say that I will accomplish in under hour 30. So that's definitely progress. And now the next one, I'm shooting for under an hour. Addison Coffey, White Sox autograph. The Torgos and Tigers insert. You'll see me, watch me on the next one. I'm not gonna pre-sort anything. I'm gonna have a paper, a chrome, and a refractor, and then numbers and autographs. And that's it. Cass is gonna hate me, but so be it. Austin Wells case, apparently. Curse that paper Orioles. Cody Hosey, Dodgers, purple to 250. Yeah, just a monster box, JMS. We got plenty of those. What's up, Black and Gold? I think I hit you a Dodger autograph, Scott. Kerstad Orioles insert. Need a big name here in this last box. Come on. I got some cough drops here, actually. But I'm gonna get my grub on after this. See some color back there. Big time auto, come on! Alright, Christian Robinson to 99 D-backs. Red Sox autograph to 150 Nick York. Okay, freak. Now you're getting getting a little weird there, guy. I'm officially uncomfortable, freak of nature. Officially uncomfortable. Torkelson Paper Tigers. Good, Raul. Let my guy get up and running, man. But nah. There's goodness to go around for everybody. In due time. Last pack. That is the break. Alrighty. Catch you with this recap here. Alright, we got a box topper in this case, which was pretty cool. To Robert Hassell. 29/50 Padres box topper. Very nice, Raul. Get that out to you. Alright. Now for the autographs. Let me do a little separation here. Good amount of color come out. So, well, just some nice things here. A Kerstad to 250 Orioles. A Chrome Turkelson. Two refractor Turkelsons and a Turkelson to 99. That's nice. A Hassell refractor for the Padres. A 101 Black Paper Jackson Rutledge Nationals. Alright, autographs. These are not numbered. Got Beater Dodgers, Martin Phillies, Chris Well A's, Fulton Marlins, McMahon Rockies, Bailey Giants, Caraway Cubs, and Kofi White Sox. Got a redemption for Isaiah Green of the Mets, the Sparkle Refractive Parallel, which I believe is the 71. Nick Garcia, 499 Pirates. Marco Rea, 250 Twins. Lacy, 75 Royals. Lacy, 150 Royals. Meyer, 499 Marlins. Schmidt, 499 Giants. Schuster, 250 Braves. Wells, 99 Yankees. Calabresi, 250 Angels. Bonin, 50 Reds. Howard, 250 Cubs. Wells, 150 Yankees. Bailey, 250 Giants. Dyer, 25 Mets. And Yorkie, 150 Red Sox. And that'll do it for the break. Thank you, everybody. I'll get it out to you.